I will tell you how to grow mindless soilless plants. It is called hydroponics. First, soak the seed for 24 hours. Second, let the seeds germinate cover into a wet cloth left overnight. Third, take two containers, perforations and the other pot with water. Fourth, put the germinating seeds in the perforated container and put this container into water containing. Fourth, leave the two containers for growing of plants. Sixth, plants will grow and have roots and shoots coming up. Seventh, after 7 days, the plant will look like this. Yes, I will put a chana with its roots, grass, its chana, it's called black grams. So, it's not salt, it's only water. Thank you, friends.